Today you can see how I make the cauliflower soup. It's a delicious soup. You can make it very easy, and you can see how I am slicing it. I like to be ready with all my veggies. Right now I am cleaning my parsley. I wash them and I will chop it up and will be ready for cooking. I like to cut my carrots this either round or square, so you can see how I am doing it and then just follow directions. I am adding a little oil and I am adding the onions. And you have to saute them a little bit, and then you can see the rest. I am adding the carrots, and you have to mix it together very well. And then you have to cover it and saute for 5 minutes, and then you add the cauliflower and saute a little bit again.
Use chicken bouillon. You can use chicken stocks if you want, but I like this one because this is takes little space and I don't need to have those big cups. I add flour. Paprika. You will have the recipe in on the website. Add cold water, not hot, cold water. Add 4 cups and later I can add more. It always depends on you, you like thick or light, thin soup. And don't forget, any dish can be made so many different ways. So if you see, I am doing different, this is mine. Add a little salt. Little pepper. And later you will taste it. If you need more salt, you add more salt.
Here I am adding half of the parsley because I want the flavor in the soup very well, and later, after when I am finished the soup, then I add more.
My cauliflower getting soft, and I wanna add like a special Hungarian pasta, and I have to do it before my cauliflower get too soft. You can add this or you can omit it, so whatever you wanna use. The pasta looks like this.
You have to taste the soup, make sure you know if you have to add more salt or pepper or anything else.